Breaking news update from a story we first brought you last night at 11 o'clock. Police are looking for a suspect in a drive-by shooting in Harnett County. Three people were hurt, we can tell you that. Dunn police say someone driving along East Vance Street opened fire on two homes. Now, we talked with a family member who told us a mother and two daughters were hurt. Dunn's interim police chief is stunned by what happened. Police believe the gunman opened fire from a white sedan.